So hello everyone to this platformer, Tempo the Badass Elephants. So this is a basic platformer. Civilians to save, enemies to kill. So peanut butter, well the peanuts, where you collect to gain extra lives. You then have water to put out fires. So you can be cheeky like I did, refill up, instead of staying still, give yourself a little bit of a water shield. And that's just the introduction. Yep, don't ask me how so many birds can lift up an elephant, carry him, because it is theoretically fizz and all this, it could not be possible. Welcome to Shell Army HQ. So again, it's basically simple search and destroy game. Destroying the enemies, saving civilians. But there is a twist. And I'll show you what that twist is when we get back to the main stage. Go to level selection. It is better to search everywhere you can. Because you never know what you're going to find. And this is a side scroll as well, so there's not really much in the way of be able to go anywhere else. So besides the knucklehead, you will be dealing with tanks, helicopters, machine guns. Have we killed them both? Yeah, we have. Now, can I still get it? Yes, I can. Big ones give you a lot. Now we can be careful. It's a bit suicide, why not? That one is always a tricky one to get. So the yellow ones go away, the blue ones, on the other hand, do come back. There we go, got it just in the nick of time. And we saved everyone. Mission accomplished. Nice. Saved everyone, killed everyone. That's what we wanted to see. So you might wonder what the twist is. Well, the twist is right there at the end where it says 600. That's how many we have to kill before we get to the boss. So it's always ideal to try and kill everybody. Sometimes it's easier said than done, so you do have to be careful. Give me the goodies. I'm already nearly dead already. Oh no. Well, once you collect a certain number of Peanut Bay, you get Peanut Bay Jar, which means extra health, so. Yeah. This way is always imperative to try and complete every level in one go. You don't have to go back and kill everything. So glad to commit suicide. Oh, I think I missed a way of getting up there. Damn. Yep. It's going to be incredibly tight. I think I need about 150, roughly, 160. And now we're dealing with flamethrowers, isn't that a nice thing to deal with? And if you fall down here, look at that, get the big one. Get back up here. Right, I know that isn't where you want to go. Right, too far up. That's what we wanted. Oh, we missed one, have we? There we go, there's the first one. I could have sworn I got them both, but maybe not. I don't want to pull that move, but hey, at least this is being timed, so it don't matter. Got it. Damn. I tell you what, I'm going to leave it there so I don't spoil any more of it for you. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.